At Montanash, Glamorgan, Princess Elizabeth was recently initiated with strict Welsh ceremony as honorary ovate of the Welsh Gorseth of Bath. At the Logan Stone, the Archdruid, taking her hands in his, pronounced the bardic welcome.
E. Elizabeth of Windsor.
Her Royal Highness was then conducted by the recorder to her place between her sponsors, one of whom, Mrs. Coombe Tennant, dressed the hood. Later in the pavilion, the princess addressed druids, bards, and ovates, concluding in Welsh, on with the Eisteddfod, and every blessing to Wales.
Windsor to me means gathering of all the tribes, literally, and groups of druids and pagans and witches and travellers and people from all over different parts of England and Europe as well, here at the Great Stones of Stonehenge, which of course is a custom and tradition which has gone on now for, well, at least 5,000 years.
So I do class myself as pagan, as in I follow the wheel. And I also celebrate nature. But I do class myself as a witch because I like to work in manipulate energy so that I can get an outcome from that.